Hello, and welcome to Base Official Positioning Basics. First, we are going to go over Position A. When no runners on, the field official shall take a position completely in foul territory, 18 to 20 feet down first base line, in a standing position.